Dear students, this is your Dayakar Master. I am very sorry for the long break in my teaching videos. So I could not do these videos for some valid reasons. Here onwards, I will upload continuous teaching videos till our syllabus completes. Okay, I have already given you the notes of first unit and already uploaded the teaching videos of first unit. 90% of first unit, 10% of those videos I will finish off today. Later on we go for the other four units. The syllabus of the remaining four units is limited, so don't worry. I will upload the detailed videos and give you with the detailed notes. You can copy down and prepare yourself. If you have any doubt, please come to me for chat in my WhatsApp group, through WhatsApp video or through chatting through WhatsApp. Okay, we have started beta gamma functions, in which we started gamma function, applications of gamma function, later on the beta function, relation between beta and gamma function, and we started the applications on beta function. Some applications we have seen, some more we shall discuss briefly. I have already given the detailed notes of these. Okay, let us see the problems. We have seen some applications on beta function. Let us see some more. I have already given the notes of these problems. Let us briefly see this. Evaluate integral 0 to 2 x into 8 minus x cube power 1 by 3 dx. We have to convert this into traditional beta function. Integral 0 to 1 x power l minus 1 into 1 minus x power m minus 1 dx, for which we have to take the substitution. In place of x cube, you have to take 8t, because 8 minus 8t, in which 8 can be taken out as common, you can get 1 minus t like this. Therefore, put x cube is equal to 8t, x is equal to 8t power 1 by 3, x is equal to 2 into t to the power of, so 8 power 1 by 3 is 2. So 2 into t to the power of 1 by 3, and dx, as you can find, 2 into 1 by 3 2 to the power of 1 by 3 minus 1 dt, and dx is 2 by 3 2 to the power of 1 by 3 minus 1 is minus 2 by 3 dt. Let us go for the limits. X limits are 0 to 2. As x tends to 0, t tends to 0. Why? Because x cube is equal to t, or x is equal to 8t. Therefore, when x tends to 0, t tends to 0, and as x tends to 2, this is 2 cube 8t. 8 is equal to 8t, therefore t tends to 1. So the integral is equal to integral 0 to 1. In place of x, you have 2 t to the power of 1 by 3. And in place of 8 minus x cube, you have 8 minus 8t power 1 by 3. And in place of dx, you have 2 by 3 t to the power of minus 2 by 3 dt. Simplifying which, you get 8 by 3 integral 0 to 1 t power minus 1 by 3. This is a plus 1 by 3 minus 2 by 3. That is a t power minus 1 by 3. And 8 is taken out. 8 power 1 by 3 is 2. That gone out of the integral. Therefore, you have 1 minus t power 1 by 3 dt. This can be rearranged in this way. 1 by 8 by 3 integral 0 to 1 t power minus 1 by 3 can be written as 2 by 3 minus 1. And 1 by 3 can be written as 4 by 3 minus 1. Why we have to write like this is, the traditional beta function is integral 0 to 1 x power l minus 1 1 minus x power m minus 1 dx. Therefore, I rearranged this like this. Therefore, in place of L, you have 2 by 3. In place of M, you have 4 by 3. Therefore, the integral value is a beta function, comparing which this is beta 2 by 3, 4 by 3. 8 by 3 into this integral value is beta 2 by 3, 4 by 3. And that is 8 by 3 into, as beta mn is equal to gamma m into gamma n by gamma m plus n. This can be written as gamma 2 by 3 into gamma 4 by 3 by gamma 2 by 3 plus 4 by 3. That is 6 by 3, 2, gamma 2. So simplify this. Gamma 2 is 2 minus 1 factorial, that is 1, 8 by 3, and gamma 2 by 3, 4 by 3. I solved this problem and simplified this in the notes given to you in the PDF format. So the complete solution is given to you. Okay, let us go for next problem. Evaluate integral 0 to 2 x square dx square root of by square root of 2 minus x. Here you have to take the, this is 2 minus x, therefore in place of x we better take 2t. So that we can get like this 1 minus t. Therefore, here the substitution is x is equal to 2t and dx is equal to 2dt. As x tends to 0, t tends to 0, and x tends to 2, t tends to 2 is equal to 2t, therefore t tends to 1. Thus, the integral value becomes integral 0 to 1. In place of x, you have 2t. So, x square means 2t whole square into 2dt by square root of 2 minus, in place of x, 2t, 2 minus 2t, and simplifying which you get 4 root 2 integral 0 to 1. This is t square, denominator 1 minus t power 1 by 2. I brought it to into numerator, that is 1 minus t power minus 1 by 2. Rearranging this, 2 as 3 minus 1 and minus 1 by 2 as 1 by 2 minus 1. This is 4 root 2. And the entire thing is, this is beta lm, here l is 3, m is 1 by 2. So, this is beta 3 by 2, beta 3 1 by 2. That can be written as gamma 3 into gamma 1 by 2 by gamma 3 plus 1 by 2. Then simplify this. That is given in your notes. Okay. Let us go for the next one. This is evaluate integral 0 to infinity x cube into 1 minus x power 6 by 1 plus x power 24 dx. Rearrange this. X cube x power 8 dx by 1 plus x power 24 minus x power 8 into x power 6 is x power 14 by 1 plus x power 24 dx. So this integral is split into two integrals. So rearrange these integrals like this. 8 can be written as 9 minus 1, 24 can be written as 9 plus 15. Here 15 can be written as 15 minus, 14 can be written as 15 minus 1, 24 as 15 plus 9. So compare this other form of with the other form of beta function, that is integral 0 to infinity x power l minus 1 by 1 plus x power l plus m dx. This is the other form of beta function. So comparing these two integrals with this, here you have in place of l you have 9, in place of m you have 15. Therefore, this is beta 915, but like beta lm, beta 915. And this is in place of l you have 15, in place of m 9. This is beta 159. Beta 915, and this is minus beta 159. As beta lm is equal to beta ml, these two are equal. Beta 915 is exactly equal to beta 159. So both are same, therefore gets cancelled. The total value is 0. Right? So in the similar fashion, evaluate this integral. This is integral 0 to infinity x power 4, 1 plus x power 1 plus x power 5 by 1 plus x whole to the power of 15 dx. Split it into two integrals. This one is x power 4 dx by 1 plus x power 15. The other is x power 4 into x power 5 is x power 9. X power 9 by 1 plus x power 15 dx. Right? rearrange this. 4 can be written as 5 minus 1, here 9 can be written as 10 minus 1, and this 15 can be written as 15 plus 10, and this is 10 plus 15. So compare this with the other form of beta function. So this is beta 5 10 and this is beta 10 5. This is beta 5 10 and this is beta 10 5 plus beta 5 10, beta 10 5. Both are same. Beta LM is equal to beta ML. Therefore, this is one beta 5 10 and this is another. Therefore, 2 into beta 5 10. This can be written as both are equal. Therefore, this is beta 5 10 plus beta 5 10. That is 2 into beta 5 10. 2 into beta mn can be written as gamma m into gamma n by gamma m plus n. Therefore, this is gamma 5 into gamma 10 by gamma 15. So, simply 2 into 5 minus 1 factorial, that is 4 factorial. This is a 10 minus 1 factorial, 9 factorial. This is 15 minus 1, 14 factorial. Simplify this. Right? So, in this way, we can solve by using other form of beta function. And these are solving rearranging the integral by taking the substitution and arranging, bringing it into the traditional beta form, beta function form. So we can solve such problems, and some more examples are given in your notes, uploaded PDF formats. So go through it. Let's have some more topics.